think that most of the community probably associates the Lima Symphony with our Grand Series classical concerts, but we are so much more. Our commitment to education and to community outreach is really every bit as important a part of our mission and our core values. I mean, the idea of preserving musical excellence and of bringing that out to the community as a living part of the community, not as something that is, you know, antiquated and in the past, but actually that exists and lives and breathes and grows within our community now, not only for current generations, but for future generations. And that's really what this Young People's Concert is all about, is trying to instill that love of classical music and that interest, just really light that spark in young people.
Did you enjoy your field trip to see the symphony orchestra?
Yes, because I like to listen to music.
I like that it was different from before, all the things that I've heard of the symphony.
Well, I just like the music.
My first job was a teacher, and I enjoy teaching, and yet I'm a professional musician. And so this opportunity for me personally is an absolute treat, because I get to really do amazing things with a huge room of kids, but see them absorbing a tremendous amount of stuff gets absorbed in this room when you have 1,700 kids for 45 minutes.
When I get to take the kids to the concert and then they come back and we get to talk about it, it opens up so many avenues that we can use to go talk about pitch, talk about length, talk about rhythm, and just any single avenue that could be possibly opened. It's really good.
I love the entire experience. I love watching the buses pull up and watching the kids come out, and so many of them are so excited, and you know, they're so enthusiastic. They walk in the Civic Center, they have no idea what to expect, a lot of them. It's their first time they've ever been in this building. It's the first time they've ever heard a live performance of almost any kind. And I don't think that you can anticipate the impact that makes on kids, just to hear live music and to hear professionalism at its absolute finest.
Can you tell me what your favorite thing at the orchestra concert was?
The thing that said gong.
Probably the violins.
I like the trumpet the best.
How come?
Because I've always wanted to play the trumpet, and I like the trumpet.
The percussion. I like the loud music.
The cello.
Okay, and why did you like the cello?
Because my sister used to play it.
The piccolo.
Oh, really? Why did you like the piccolo the best?
Because I liked the high-pitched sounds that it made.
The French horn.
Why was the French horn your favorite?
Because my sister and my mom play it.
You can see the faces, and some of them are really excited, and some look like, oh, I have to go to the symphony. And I always try to find those same faces as they leave, because those are the kids that we've really usually made the biggest impact on. They walk out of here so excited, and they, you know, they kind of bounce out of here. And you know that you've reached them, and you know that they have heard something, and we've just completely changed their expectations as to what the experience was all about.
I want them all to go home and say, we went to the symphony today, and Mom, I thought it was going to be boring, or, you know, I didn't know what it was going to be. And it was amazing. They, you know, we heard the tuba play and he could play solo, or we heard the trumpet play. Wow, could he play trumpet? I mean, that's what I hope happens, and I think does happen. I get it from teachers and parents that, you know, my kids are still talking about the program last week.
I have so many people come up to me and say, you know, I remember going to those concerts when I was a kid, and to know that we have spent 45 minutes with them, but they're going to remember this for the rest of their lives, that in 30 or 50 or 70 years, they're going to draw back on these 45 minutes and say, I remember that, and that really made an impression on me. I mean, that's impact, and that's exactly what we're trying to do.
Would you like to see the Lima Symphony again? Like, if you got a chance to go see them again, would you want to, and why?
Yes, because it's a fun experience.
Thank you, Ohio Arts Council.
Thank you, Real Estate College.
Thank you, Potash Corporation.
Thank you, Ohio State Lima.
Thank you, Web Insurance.
Thank you, Honda of America.
Thank you, Rotary Club of Lima.
Thank you to the Elks.
Thank you, Midwest Electric.
Thank you, Lima Symphony Orchestra.